Good evening. Welcome to the show, and welcome to Templebank. My name's Peter Harvey, and we've got a lovely poem, and Mr. David O'Kelly, if he's here, will do the poem. But I presume David is not here at the moment, so I'm going to do this one on my own, and then we're going to struggle through the rest of it.
Love seeketh not itself to please, nor for itself hath any care, but for another gives its ease, and builds a heaven in hell's despair. So sang a little clod of clay, trodden with the cattle's feet, but a pebble of the brook warbled out. These meters meet. Love seeketh only self to please, to blind another to its delight. Joys in another's loss of ease, and builds a hell in heaven's despite.
Joy, 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 love, 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 love.